Amber's sitting here. Okay.
You guys trust me enough to give you guys a plan and we go by it and just do it and
don't. This is all about you.
I'm in construction and I love to build things if I have tools. So I was right up and at it and I was pumped. I was like, yeah, this is for me. This is my challenge. We're winning this.
1 foot.
How high you want the floor up?
A foot. Be honest with you, I was so into what we were doing.
Down a hair, Tom.
We had a basic floor plan and then got going, it clicked. And we never slowed down.
We gotta get a creative aspect to this. If you guys wanna try to make a deck here.
Or something, a flower garden.
When I signed up to take part in the reward challenge, I thought that I'd be being a big help to Boston Rob and Big Tom. But the guys delegated me to go work with Alicia.
I didn't even try to get in there on that one.
Yeah.
I knew that was gonna happen.
That's the story of my survivor life, that the big boys don't let me play.
We got 5'3". So that gotta come out easy. That's square right there.
In the beginning, the flirting with Boston Rob was complete strategy for me. And on the other end, I thought it was complete strategy for him too. And I'll admit, when I saw him building that shelter, he was pretty hot building that shelter. He's good at doing what he does. It's getting much easier and easier to flirt with Boston Rob, for sure.
Alicia thinks she's this architect for some Zen company or something. Her vision is about as deep as... Yeah, that's about how deep it is.
Where's Sestanino?
You know what, he's strolling, I don't know.
Sestanino, I think, is useless all around. Seems like he's on a never-ending coffee break.
Where have you been?
I went to go grab something, but it was too heavy to get it all the way back. Yeah, and I got lost in the jungle. Sorry, I didn't mean to disappear like that.
It gets frustrating because Rob Sestanino does the minimal to get by. And you know what? Everybody noticed it.
You want to go get more rocks or you want to hammer?
You want to get more rocks.
Okay.
That heat is excruciating, and I've been making like 20 trips to get those rocks here. So have at it, sweetie pie.